Welcome back, everybody. This is Lady Dubs, and today we're not starting a new story. Instead, we're going to be playing Resident Evil 4 again. Oh, Ashley's costume. Okay, I have to do that one. That one, oh, that is so reminiscent of the 2000s. I love it. I mean, if we're going to make Ashley the Edgelord, we might as well do the same thing for Leon. Screw it, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do hardcore mode. Oh, I'm gonna regret this so bad. Where's your cool outfit, Leon? Maybe it just doesn't appear in the cutscenes. Oh wait, here it is.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Yes, there it is.
Looking for someone.
Crows sound pretty angry at the fact that I'm in this side of the neighborhood. Maybe it's because I'm wearing the skins of their brethren on me. Hopefully the crows didn't do that, otherwise we're really screwed, Leon. Hello, has anyone ordered a Devil May Cry 5 cosplayer? Ah, yes, sir. Are you here for the convention as well?
Sorry to barge in like this.
Are you also a fan of DMC? You look like a V kind of fan too. Or maybe you're more of a Nero fan. I mean, hey, no hate here. I'm a big fan of the series myself. Leon, turn around. Thank you! V's the better character, bitch. I am obligated to inspect as I work for the police department, technically. Rat! Where? Rat! Get... Sorry. Distract the rat! Damn it. I'll get you. Maybe I could just pretend I'm an oversized crow. Maybe they'd fall for it. They seem pretty stupid. Just go call me. They'll never know the difference. Anything up here that was worth coming up for? Got a green herb! Okay! Got foot bad! I'm dead. Wow. That was my first death. Get ready for more. And they're all just gonna be behind me, but don't worry about it. If memory serves me right, I don't think I have to kill most of any of them. Yeah, I'm not allowed.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Well, maybe they need someone to call numbers. Maybe that way they'll let us in.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Apparently, I'm already dead inside, given the outfit that I'm wearing. Hey! Blow that up with your hand, please. Come on! I know there's people behind me, but I just really wanted to do that. Yep! No worries. Oh, wait, yes, worries. There's somebody behind me. Well, let's try that again. Yeah. Oh, we have same eyes, actually. Maybe you just don't like me copying your style.
The blood has accepted the gift.
So you do like my eyes? Hopefully my girlfriend likes them. babe! Huh, I could kill that crow at least. I can't believe I missed that! Well, I kinda can. Oh, you have a Molotov! Can I shoot that in your hand? I don't want to shoot your arm, I want to shoot your hand. There we go! Yep! Don't worry, I dodged it. Oh good, they don't notice I'm currently on fire! Okay, he didn't care. He did not care he was on fire. Okay, you know what? He probably keeps him spry in his old age. You know, being on fire. Hello, madam. Death! Okay, apparently we can't talk about this rationally. Come on, get it in. Yes! Come on, step into your own flames. Okay, yeah, that does not matter to her. She is apparently flame-proof. Are you flame-proof still? No! Yes, finally! So who here remembers the time-old tradition of don't shoot the water? Because I don't. One, two, three, kill the fish. Hello? Hi! Yeah, I had to do that at least once. Sorry, guys. Where is it? Found it! And apparently it found us. Alright, Dilago, bring it! Jesus, you're more like a goddamn dinosaur than a leech. I think that's what Dilago is, by the way. It's a infected leech. Honestly, if this is what happens to leeches, imagine what it would do to a crocodile. And second thought, don't imagine that. I want to be able to sleep tonight. I don't know about you guys. He's around here somewhere, Leon. There! Yeah, you're not sinking me just yet! You might sink me now! Alright, got a little bit more damage on him there. A little damage on that. No damage! Come on, Dilago! Just... Oh no! Oh no, I missed the last one! Which button? Which button? Which button? I'm dead! The last one when it mattered most. That really blows. I'm just gonna fight it for a bit on my own, and when you guys come in, it'll be most likely towards the end of the fight. Hey, just so you guys know, I'm not doing too well on this round, so I'm probably gonna end up dying again. Give you guys support. I got it! Wait, what? Did I kill it? Did I just really kill it? I was so convinced that I was doing so poorly on that. Well, Leon, I think you and I deserve a treat. What up some ice cream? You know what? Maybe dairy is not good for you right now. Maybe some fruit? Oh! God damn it! Stupid chicken. Alright, chickens. I'll see you next time. With barbecue sauce. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti. Oh god, this is what I get for singing. You know what? I have something for you, buddy. Frickin'. Yeah! A little bit of luck is all I needed. Oh god! Luck ran out. Jerk. Set you on fire with that. See how you like it. Doesn't seem to like it all that much. Oh, Leon, look. Friendly or enemy? I'm hoping for friendly. I think I hoped in vain.
Jesus Christ.
Don't worry, no, you're not Dilago, you're El Gigante. Ah! You live up to your name, don't you? And running away.
Shit,
problem. He's about to chuck a house at me. Put it down! Man! I don't think he cares, and I think he's a bad boy. Never turn the legs out! Don't worry. Most of the blood is still in my body, and most of my bones are not broken. Maybe! Oh, okay. I'm fine. Yay! My hero!
Hey, it's that dog.
Puppy came to save the day! Puppy, save me! Don't worry, I have spare knives. Yes! Got it to expose the worm again. Doesn't like exposing the worm. Am I dead? I'm dead. Alright, gotta rethink my strategy on this one. As if I had a strategy to start with. Anything good in here? I could use some more ammo. Yeah, I got some ammo out of that. Pardon me. Okay, alright. That's the second tower. Why am I not surprised now? Huh. That was rude. Oh! I killed him! Whoa, I was not expecting being able to do that. Thought for sure I was gonna die.
Goddamn. That was almost a pancake.
With the side of maple syrup.
Let's get to that church.
Ashley Graham!
Hello!
I'm here to help.
You know what? Let's play Marco Polo. Marco! Small key! You know what, Ashley? This game of Marco Polo is gonna have to wait because, I got a small key. I'm backtracking. Screw you guys.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
And are you well dressed? Yes!
Let me go.
Listen.
Come on, let me see the full outfit. Awesome!
My name's Leon. I'm here in the
Even her hair is done. I love this. It's so funny.
That went well.
That's probably the way you're dressed, Leon. You ever think of that? I think that guy just wants to go to church. And I'm not gonna stop him. Oh, okay, you know what? I should have been looking ahead of me. That's kinda on me.
What is wrong with these people?
The same thing is gonna be wrong with Gus soon, if I'm being honest, Ashley. It's not looking too good.
Oh, sorry. Must have slipped.
Hello, madam. What are you doing this fine evening? Trying to kill us? Cool. Ashley, run. Oh, come on. How many more bloggerheads would be around at one time? Don't shove me, jerk. Ow. Leon, you gotta just get over it. Ah. Yep. Ashley, get out of the
Ashley.
Fire! Damn it, Ashley! Easy, reticle. Sack. It's getting longer, that's what she said. Sorry, when I'm panicking, I make stupid jokes. Also, when I'm panicking, I mess up a lot. There's a lot that happens when I panic. None of it's really good, if I'm being honest. I don't know why I bother playing these games. I guess I'm just a sadist. Or a masochist. Yeah, I forget which one means what. Man, this dog has hops. I'm dead.
Leon!
Well, at least someone's around to mourn my death. I'm not expecting to survive this first round, by the way, in case it wasn't obvious. I'm well expecting to die. Oh, yep, you see? Already starting off on a good note. Oh, no.
One on our heads.
Yeah, I know, Louise!
Hey, our guests would think we're rude. So much for service to this man, huh? But I guess good, it's worked just as well.
Sure, whatever you say, Louise. I'm so glad that you can be witty in the situation. I'm having a full meltdown!
What to do? I got this!
Oh! They're everywhere! Is this for no health items? There isn't! I'm trying to survive, and I'm dead.
No me jodas.
I crafted the health item, but then I didn't use it. Oh, sorry if the microphone doesn't sound too good. When I'm quiet, it doesn't pick up very well after I'm quiet for a while. I'm stressed and I'm tired. I'm definitely taking a break after this. Here he is! Sorry if the microphone doesn't sound too good. I was quiet for like, I don't know, 8-9 minutes. I'm not really gonna bother looking how long I've been recording.
Hey, I guess we think we're rude!
So much is going on, Jesus Christ! Why is this still going on? I'm gonna be honest, I think I'm gonna stop here. This is too much. I am out of health items, just in general. There's no way I'm gonna make it. Just double checking, yeah, just... La 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 la. Reload, 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 reload. Run, 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 and kick. Cool monsters here, by the way. Again. Should have saw that one coming. Let's go. Back off. Back off. Go. Time to switch it up. You dead? Yes, he's dead. Oh my god! Do I have to run somewhere? Are they gonna do it automatically? Yes! Oh my god, I freaking did it! Oh, I am lightheaded and that guy doesn't have a head. We are not in the same boat. And I'm just so freaking happy about that.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
You wax? I'm just saying, you know, you got a great facial hair. Surprised to see you wax. Oh, someone threw... Where are you, madam? And Ashley, you're kinda on fire. I don't know if you knew that. Oh, there! Oh, wow, ma'am, you got a good arm. Bear trap. I feel like I should trigger that because I feel like Ashley would run into it. Yeah, I'm an idiot, but Ashley's an even bigger idiot, so... Gotta find balance. Oh, yep, you see? I'm an idiot. I'm okay, though. Maybe I should craft some items or some ammo. I'll hold off for now. I think I should make ammo as I need it. Because I just don't know what I'm going to be coming up ahead against. Maybe I'll need machine gun ammo. Maybe I'll need a flashbang grenade. I just want to be conservative with my materials. You know what I'm saying, Ashley? Of course you do. You look like a woman of high intelligence and standards. Let's go. No way to get up there, but I don't think those women left any goods on account of that I can't get up there. So, wait. Aha! I wasn't an idiot. I didn't run into you this time. Oh, missed that one, though. There. Let's proceed with caution, Ashley. Box! Maybe one day I'll heed my own advice. Now, I know what cutscene's gonna trigger in this room, so allow me, dang it, to just, go through my items, make a few stuff, and pray to whatever God will listen to me. Finish praying. Time to get to work. At least Traumatic's now back to the outfit. Bonjour. Couple of lovely ladies out on the town, it would seem.
Sorry, didn't realize that was yours. I am flattered. But I'm a one lady's head to die.
Leon, how chivalrous. Please stay away from me, ma'am. Oh, hello, sir. You know what? I'm gonna go out this way, hope you don't mind. I wanna give myself some distance between the psycho twins. Oh, and also all of you in general. I'd love to have some distance. Sir, it is rude to point. I need to point that out to you. Oh, come on, Ashley! I'm coming. Probably taking her that way. Yeah, because that's the exit of the level. There's no way I'm going to be able to run fast enough to stop her. I'm coming, Ashley!
Leon!
It's not my fault! Leon doesn't have much hustle in his muscles right now! Yeah, I couldn't get there in time. Okay, that one I want to say was not my fault. I was actively going there. It was Leon who wouldn't pick up his goddamn knees. Alright, they're both still alive, unfortunately. That one might not be. That one is. How about now? You alive still? Now? Oh, I got the crank at least. You just stay down.
Stay down, alright?
She had a fan club. Love opening things the old-fashioned way, you know? Love just crates of skulls hanging around, you know? Love just running into an obvious trap with a kidnapped president's daughter, you know? Hola, Menendez. ¿Cómo estás? No estás aquí. Like a health cleanse?
Child.
So it's not like a juice cleanse or a. It's gonna be more like a colonic cleanse, huh? No, thank you!
Hurry!
Ooh, I love your nails.
Close one.
Ooh, they're pink and blue.
Yeah.
Adios, Menendez. Good. Now let's continue being careful. Careful!
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
At least he doesn't come up to your doorstep in the middle of the day.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Well, at least the witnesses don't try to do that to you.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You know what? I take it back. He's worse than any missionary that's ever come to my door.
Let's get up.
Instead of doing that, why don't we just get mani-pedis? Ashley seems to have a really good stylist. I suppose that's not an option. You go and call the fool. You're the one who's absolutely being mind controlled by a parasite. Huh. All out of knives. And he's all out of legs. Doesn't seem to be a problem for him, though. Hey, this is my side of the barn.
Nimble, son of a bitch.
He's about to come over here. Back up! My side of the barn! Leave! Hey, God ain't gonna help you at all. Maybe I shouldn't be looting right now. You know, on the count of the cannon fire. Or, you know, not cannon fire. You guys know what I mean. Oh, hey. I'm looking from this side. Duh! Crap, Ashley. Roll.
No, I'm okay.
Okay, so we will go looting when we have taken care of
Ashley.
God damn it, Ashley.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Just stick with me. Come on. come on, girl. Let's go. We got a cannon to use. God damn it, Ashley. Open the door for me, please. Thank you.
All right. That went well.
No, it didn't.
A warning next time.
Leon, if you think that went well, I shudder to think what you think when things go bad.
Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point.
Appreciate it, Ramon.
I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Like that's ever gonna happen.
That chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Us emos stick together.
Mr. Kennedy, do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Why don't you stick your right or left hand onto me now? I think the one in black is righty?
Leon?
Just stay close.
Stay back!
Okay. Yep, Ashley, back up! I got this. Not really. But I'm gonna pretend I do. For your sake.
Ashley!
Yeah, Ashley, you're just gonna have to sit down on the ground for now while I...
Keep coming.
...struggle. This shotgun is proving to be very helpful. I love you, shotgun. Let's get dinner sometime, yeah? Now, Ashley, we can boldly go.
What was that? Did they keep animals down here or something?
Listen, we are boldly going. Just ignore it. I need your help to remain focused, to remain calm, and not think about the impending doom that is ahead of us. Don't even think about that kind of stuff. Why are you thinking about that stuff? That is my job, not your job. Stop thinking. Dungeon key, thank you. It has a skull on it. Of course it does. The light is lost. I mean, yeah, it's dark in here. Though I'm assuming you meant it more in a metaphorical sense, buddy. So Ashley, after this, what's the light? Yeah, lunch is gonna have to wait. You have great teeth, man. Relax, 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 dude. You need some therapy! Granted, so will I after being in here for so long. Hey, buddy. Yeah, the jingling. You don't like the jingles! I don't blame you. You know what? I'm not much of a Christmas person myself! That's mainly because I'm Jewish. You know, I don't know what instrument is being blown out in my ear. I don't quite enjoy it. I'd appreciate if that instrument just took the day off. Like this guy. Oh, damn it, I didn't get the prompt. Okay. Yeah, that instrument needs to go, and so do you. I don't know where Ashley is, by the way. I just hope that she's not dead. And hopefully I don't die. Yeah, that's something bad. I keep on hitting wrong buttons.
Leon, help!
Where are you? Why is she hearing you all the way over there? Ah! Dang it! I'm not expecting them to take me there. Damn it! Leon, pick up your knees! Hurry up!
Hang in there!
Finally! Come on!
Leon, watch out!
Yeah, I'm well aware of it, Ashley. You're of no help to me. Yeah, I'm dead. That bomb didn't go off the way I hoped.
Leon!
Ashley, I'm so pissed at you right now. I'll just see you guys. Ashley, just be quiet. I'm just gonna see you guys, you know, when things are bad again. Ashley, stop standing there! Oh, this girl's gonna be the death of me. Well, she already has been the death of me, Ashley.
They keep coming.
Watch out!
Oh, what? I'm dead?
Leon!
Oh, that's some BS! This is just gonna keep on happening for a while.
Be careful.
Oh god damn it, you shut up! Oh, but I shot you! Jerk! All of you! Get back! I'm dead.
Leon!
Damn, I just start out and I die instantly.
Be careful.
Shut your face. It's all your fault. I could easily get through this if I didn't have to protect your ass. Back off! You back off!
Down.
Oh damn it, that person's near Ashley. smashing the buttons, Leon. Sorry, Ashley. I can't move. Try to get it all done. Leon, for the love of God, move your goddamn gun. Come on. Oh, Leon, finish reloading or I swear to God, I will kill you myself. Thank you. Now, if you could be of any less value, that'd be great.
You're in the way!
Yeah, Ashley, you're in the way! Dang it!
Leon, watch out!
Ashley, will you just run away from here? For God's sake, why is she still here? Yeah, I'm not gonna bother hitting the six.
Look away!
Oh my God, oh, for... Dang it! I uncut tab! Oh, sorry, I'm getting really frustrated right now. This is taking way longer than I anticipated, and Ashley is driving me insane. I am dying for her to be taken away from me now, because I cannot stand this. Starting with this guy.
Leon, watch out!
Ashley, take care of yourself first! Ashley, for the love of God, get off the goddamn staircase! So my guess
is... okay?
Yeah.
Will you be quiet? You are of no help to me. Sorry, Ashley, I'm just a little stressed right now is all.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.
Okay, Ash, not cool.
Temperance, child.
Okay, well you're being mind controlled, ain't ya? Oh no, you're back to Ash now. Hey, Ash! I'm sure everything's fine
Wait.
Now. Okay, yeah, she's run away. Honestly, Leon, I'm glad she's gone. Oh God, we don't have to worry about her for the next few hours of gameplay. Thank Christ.
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
You don't seem surprised about my outfit change. Or by the fact that I want to stab you.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Ooh, that line looks good in those contact lenses.
Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, she's definitely more into you now.
You know I don't work in town. Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
Do I have to wear the contacts for that?
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
How about we continue this discussion another time?
That's cool. You free next Wednesday? I guess not. That's one way to get ghosted. Think I got it. Nope, didn't get it. How about now? Yeah!
That should do it.
I guess you're kind of numb to these sort of puzzles after Raccoon City, huh, Leon?
All right.
Hey, Rat!
Need to find Ashley.
Give me a minute. I need to get some steam out! Get! I feel better now. We can proceed. Nope! Almost! Give me another minute. Yep! You know I got your tail on that one. Get over here! Stupid Rat! Okay. My aggression has been let out. We can proceed. Get back! Would you go away? I'm more concerned about that guy! Okay, yeah, the TMP. He's not helping me with this problem! Nope, still not helping me! How about now? Nope! Okay, it helped a little. I don't know where it is, though. Bit! I'm really worried about the spider! 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 I got it. Don't worry. I killed the spider. So, Merch, saw that go down. Didn't even bother to try to help me, huh? See, this is why I moved on from you. I need someone in my life who helps me when mobs of mind-controlled coldness tried to kill me. It's not too much to ask for. Just a partner who cares whether or not I live or die. Almost got it. And that, ladies
right.
and gents,
open for traffic.
Is how you open a door. In this country, that is. Don't try doing that in America. You'll get in a lot of trouble. Just notice that the bottom of our shoes are red. Or did I notice that before and I'm just realizing now again for the second time? Oh, Jesus! Oh, he ain't dead yet. El Gigante, will you just move on? Thank you. It's also eerily quiet.
Ashley, where are you?
Ashley's around here. Well, the me time was nice while it lasted. Yeah, she's in here and she looks like she might need some tissues. Maybe play a little bit of Fallout Boy? You wanna ruck out to some My Chemical Romance?
I might hurt you again.
But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward.
Honestly, it was fine when
we
she ran.
Beat this.
She can handle herself on her own. Just leave
together.
Her in this room. Alright, I guess we're stuck together again.
You can.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Now, is he flirting with us unironically?
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
I'm just saying that Louis strikes me as the type of guy who, you know, would keep all bases open.
Stay away!
Trying to get to Ashley. Okay, there she is. I'm coming to you, girl. Don't worry. Okay, maybe worry a little. All right, come on. I'm lost. I'm lost in the maze.
Leon.
Oh, hi, there you are.
Leon.
There we
Hold
are.
On. I'll take care of him.
Leon.
One moment. Okay, I think I'm dead.
Ashley.
Oh, she died. Okay, that's how it happens. Yeah, I'm not enjoying the fact that she's back, not even a little. Oh, this would be so much easier if she wasn't with me. There's multiple merchants. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna denounce this as canon. I have no right to say it's canon, but I'm gonna say it's canon. And you know what? You know what, Merch? I'm gonna give you a name. Your name is Sven. This merch in the ballroom area is Sven. I declare it. Oh, wasn't there a door like this in the main hall? Not door, a key that required the same sort of thing. Or just a thing that required the same sort of key?
Yourself,
oh, did I mention that I'm drunk? Yeah, I'm drunk right now. My brother's over and we've been having a lot of fun drinks, right? He says yes. I am sipping on a Moscow Mule right now and it is good. I'm gonna go here to the shooting range. While I'm inebriated, I'm a genius. But I got some silver tokens, so I'm just gonna cash them in.
It's like something you'd see at the fair. It reminds me of being a kid.
Ashley, did you go to fairs in the southern parts of America or something? Whatever. Wonder if the merch over here is still kicking. See the flame, and I see the merch. Hey, merch.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
And I will call this merch Rupert. Okay, we gotta exterminate all rats, my pleasure, in the Grand Hall Library. We get 3 spindles out of it. You know what? I do that for free. Rats! Get over here. Get! I love this job. I'm gonna assume Sven gave it to me. Thanks, Sven.
Leon!
Yeah, I know. I'm standing in the spot. Take a sip of my drink.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
Nah. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Got a lot of stab wounds in me. If you're concerned about that, that'd be great. Ooh, Cupid device!
Gonna move, do you?
Don't tempt fate there, but yeah, Cupid device, that'll helpfully RAT! Give me a minute. RAT! Get! There! a lot of therapy after this, I just realized. Well, Leon, he consistently needed therapy and has done nothing about it. He hides it around a cloud of humor. Kinda like me. I think that's why I relate to him. That's why he's one of my favorite video game characters.
Leon, the stairs!
I mean, it's not the stairs that the problem, Ashley. It's the men climbing up the stairs. And the man that trapped me in here. Maybe we should have given Ashley a weapon. Oh, someone that trapped me with us! Ooh, next time try nine counters.
Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
You need a shave.
Yeah, I think so.
3, 2, 1.
Ashley!
Hi, Righty. Oh, wait, no, you're lefty. Lefty does not care. He's not that kind of woman.
Shit!
Hey, Sven.
But the finest way.
Of course. Alright, I'm tired. I'm going to bed. Good night. I don't know about you, Sven, but I really regret playing drunk. Squeaky, squeaky. Yes! There! Get over here! That stupid boarhead got in my way. Get! Wait, where'd it go? There! Get over here. Nyeh! Nyeh! Alright, nyeh! Where'd it... God damn it! Where is it? Oh! God, teleport it! Get over here! Quit teleporting! Jesus Christ, this is one wily rat. Get! Stupid rat! You're making me look stupid! Well, that's not really hard in hindsight. Heard something. Could just be in my head. Oh, over there! That's an Obistador. Oh, I summoned them! I summoned them! That's not good! Well, none of this is gonna be good from the start.
Really slacking on your pest control.
Honestly, I'm not surprised. The guy's gross, so of course he has a gross house. Come on. 3 butt shots did the trick. Ooh, the music stopped. Those were the last 2. Nice. I cleared out the bug infestation. Ramon better pay me for this. Oh, 2 executioners. Oh, this is gonna suck. Alright, one of the executioners are free. And I'm going to now run this way. I don't like this. Okay. Oh, okay. You know what? Thanks for the cover, buddy. And okay, punch from the I hoped. It didn't really work at all, better put. Eat this fish. And run like a baby. I really don't feel bad for being a coward, if I'm being honest. Being a coward is, I think, one of my greatest attributes as a person. Thank you for freeing me and letting all the blood out of my body. Wow, you guys keep spawning. Really not smart move, if I'm being honest. I know you were there! Oh, come on, woman! Bitch. May as well chuck the grenades. And the heavy one. And maybe get a stab in. Nope. Wow, that was instantly in half. Come out of nowhere. Oh. Huh. That happened fast. Hi, buddies. I'm about to bring in some friends. Oh, no! Bashing? Okay. It's alright. I can heal. Yeah, that's gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me, buddy. Well, that guy has a dragon head. May as well use this. to get rid of you. Oh, even though you're blind, that still affects you? Well, at least I learned that. As my torso dismembers from my legs. Oh, I don't know how bad the microphone is sounding right now, but this is starting to really get under my skin. I think I'm dead. No? Okay. I'm just gonna inch away while I try to ignore all my blood that's on that wall there. So beyond this door here will trigger a cutscene. Alright, Ashley, you have fun. I'll be back in a bit. I'm gonna go see Sven. One thing's for certain is that I'm so glad I took care of everyone in this room. Damn, was it difficult, but I'm proud of us, Leon. We did it. We murdered everyone. And now we can go save Ashley. Hi, Ashley. Cool new makeup, girl. Ashley. Hi, righty and or lefty.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
You certainly are a hero, Leon. Oh, okay, unlike that guy. Make our way to the surface. So, okay, unlike these guys. I would say sounds easy enough, but let's face it, there's evidence to suggest otherwise. Just eyeing the water for any irregularities. I don't see anything irregular. Okay, the irregularities was found. Sorry if I peaked the microphone on that. By the sounds of it, these were people who weren't Plaga infected, and they didn't really follow Ramon's scripture. And as a result, Jesus Christ, Leon, did you just really kick down the rock wall? You know, those guys died down here. Eh. Oh, it's just a rat. Get him! Get him! Get the rats! Get over here! Come on! Get! 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 Here! Where'd it go? Where'd it go? God damn it, the rats got away! But in other words, this merch is gonna need the name, and I'm gonna name you Cordelia. Yeah, they don't all need to be male names. I don't even know for sure if merches are all male. So Cordelia it is. Oh no. Just ignore. 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 If I don't look at it, it's not real. It can't exist. If I do not see it. That's the logic I'm using. I hear it, 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 I hear it. Run! Ah! Yeet! It's okay. It's okay. Leon. For the last freaking time, no one here has a sense of humor! No one's kidding you. Now where is it? Where's Righty? Righty? There's Righty! Come after me, Righty!
You're Ramon's lapdog.
Leon! What in God's name makes you think that that thing's a dog? Oh, this was a dead end. Back!
Son of a bitch! Playing hide and seek, is that it?
Leon, I don't want to play hide and go seek! With this thing! Then again, I don't think anyone ever wanted to play with this thing before. And I will dub this merch Bethany.
Here you go!
Hey, are you trying to kill me?
I mean, it's not the objective, but if it happens, it happens.
You sure you're just a researcher?
Yeah, my thought's exact.
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
I don't know about that.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Truly is a ladies' man. Hello! Yeah, you're not gonna win this tug of war, Louise.
Is it always like this with you?
Only on days that end in Y. wait, no, before I get to the thing that I'm thinking of, I need to first get through this other thing that I wasn't thinking of, but I'm thinking of it right now. And that thing is this thing.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
No. Of course, when I try to reload is when they start coming out.
Not looking so good. Hope the dog takes things in bad shape. Take better care of them, okay?
I didn't even notice that.
Hey, this cart's flipping over.
I know, Louise.
Give me a hand. Shit, this thing's gonna flip.
I am trying to help. Who designed this, Satan? Yeah, we want to go this way. Yeah, we're good. Way we want to go. Nope, I was wrong. Okay, that is kind of funny. You know, I don't need you to explain every step there, Louise. I'm here with you. How was this an effective means of getting Orr out of here? Trying to preemptively turn here, and I think it's actually working. Might actually be going faster as a result. I hear a chainsaw. Why is it designed like this? I'm just preemptively turning, and there's Dr. Salvador. You are one persistent bastard, Doc. What old take for him to understand? He got his medical license revoked for a reason.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
And I will call you Theodore. I'd say let's max out the knife.
You've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested in something more, well, you catch my drift.
Theo, I don't. Are you propositioning me? Oh, you're talking about the ticket.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Gus, we made it all this way. You know it means we're almost...
What, almost Louise? What? Yeah, go ahead. Almost have our lungs filled with blood or a knife Louise. In our back?
Long time no see, rookie.
Sup, Krauser?
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Aren't you more shocked with the fact he's supposed to be dead?
And killing a few rats along the way.
Okay, now that I can relate to. Oh! Okay, Leon, just get on back up and face the maniacal man who has Clog of Powers.
We are just getting started, Rookie.
Well, I'm glad I upgraded my knife.
Are you being controlled by that cult? I'm a free man who made a choice.
A choice to be an idiot?
Operation Javier?
Oh yeah, are we ever gonna like learn more about that? Ow.
Operation Javier. My entire unit. White Castle. Kill yourself. Without mercy. For the devastating power.
Cool. Cool story, man. Cool trauma. Yes! Aha! Okay, no, that didn't work. Don't worry, Leon. Donkey Holte is here to save the day.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?
I mean, Krauser changed for the worse, arguably, but I think you did better. Goodbye, Louise.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
Nice job pronouncing that, man. Even I did better, and I'm the dyslexic.
Ooh. Break's over, I suppose.
It is, and I'm gonna call you Petunia. One down, two down. Ah! I don't think I ever named this merch, so I'm gonna call you Octavia. Yeah, go after Ashley. That's kind of what we've been doing this whole time. He's gonna start the game. Oh! Okay, go slow. Go! Oh! That was me being stupid. Alright, I'm gonna call this one Esteban. Esteban, it was nice knowing you for like all of the 2.5 minutes I did. Let's move
hello,
on.
Stranger.
I don't know why you said hello, I'm leaving you.
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sattler's.
You talk too much.
Agreed.
You vulgar.
Aim for the mouth.
Civilized. Mongrel.
The head's just as good. Yeah, but it's not gonna be enough.
Allow me to show you. That would be granted by my master, if I were of your god.
Yeah, it's a parasite and ain't a god.
Stage is set for the final act.
Gross. Why didn't you just do this from the start, dummy? Oh! He's using big words and I don't like it. He really does like to talk, don't he? I've done nothing but defy you since I saw you the first time. Oh, you're one to talk. You barely break five. Not even five. You barely break 4 feet. Nope. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Huh. Did not know being near him would be an insta-KO. Open wide! Yeah, and you abomination against God. And I ain't talking about your fake blog on one. Go! Oh, health item. Leon, pick up your goddamn knees! This is a high stressful situation! Or. Yes! Hurry! Leon, for the love of God, get over it! Thank God! This should be an area that has rats in it and some treasures. Ah! Also, it has that thing! Okay! I am a bit concerned about the presence of the knights. Might be some more around here somewhere. I was right! I was right! I was right!
Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
Physically, yes.
You. Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Women, am I right, Leon?
Story of my life.
I'm gonna call you Marcello. Yes, I know, xylophonist. You love the ambiance. Now, I would just like it if we could be a little bit less, I don't know, sinister about the whole situation.
A rocket launcher?
Oh, come on! That's not what I meant! Oh, no. Rat! Two rats. Nope, resist. Resist because I know. I know, yeah, I knew it! I remembered you. Now, rats, get over here. Almost. Almost. Yeah. Come on, come on! Almost. Rats don't belong in the kitchen! That's it. Okay, so this one, I'm gonna call you Diego. Now, I hope that there's a safe spot around here. Oh. Chicken egg, and apparently there's a chicken running loose here. Ah! That damn stupid chickens! It's too quiet. Heh. Heard a squeak. Oh, it's just a light. I know down way that is the freezer room, so... Okay. Alright. Remain calm, me. I gotta turn on the power by the looks of it. Easier said than done. But you know what? I will get it done. Because I don't have a choice in this- You guys saw that, right? I don't like the breathing, goddammit. I know once I grab that card, things are gonna be bad. Oh, I grabbed it. Okay. Okay. Come on, Leon. 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 You need to go faster. You need to go faster. Come on. Come on. Come on! You've got to be kidding me with this power bullshit. Quickly. Oh, come on, Leon. Why do you have to pause? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Leon, I'm blaming this on you. You had no reason to stop your entire movement to pull the switch. You could have pulled it and ran. But no, you had to pretend. Cool. I freaking hate you right now, Leon Kennedy. I don't want to trigger the other one to come in. I'm okay.
It's taken so long.
But not emotionally. Sucking it up and running. Yeah, I unlocked it! Run, 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 run! Ah! Okay, they're following! 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 Run, 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 run! Oh, okay, they're just normal guys. I got worried that regeneration was coming in. Hey, you know what would be really smart now? Air catch! I don't know how effective that was because I wasn't able to see it.
This thing is controlled by bugs.
Oh, wait, I think I just let them in.
Sorry.
Okay, regenerator. That's one. That's two. Come on. It's on the floor. I can't see it. Oh, come on. Why do you have to be all slinky? Oh, my God, there's two of them. Since I killed the regenerators that were in this section, I may as well go back and, you know... get the goods around there. Also, maybe just, Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Leon, get the fuck up! Don't worry. Don't worry. It's coming back to me. No, it's not- Yes, it is! Oh my god, oh my god, Leon, I can hate how slow you are! Two! Three! I so peaked the microphone on that, and I apologize. Oh my god, oh my god, no, 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 Leon, why are you so goddamn slow? Alright, I'm committed. I'm committed. Where are you? I'm gonna take care of you. I'm gonna take you out. I made some more sniper ammo. You're next on my list. Get out of here. Show me your ugly face. Come on. Yeah, there you are. Get here. One. No, that wasn't one. Leon, why are you slower than my grandma who had a stroke in the early 2000s? Hey, Ash. Thank you.
I'm pretty much a master of unlocking.
You know what? That is a very... low standard, but you know what? I have low standards, so this works out. Let's see, what's another name I haven't used yet? I'm gonna call you Matthew. Come on. Oh, no, 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 no,
Ashley!
I hate spiders. Damn it! Come on, get Ashley! Getting irritated.
You okay?
Gotta help her first and foremost. Nick!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Ashley, move the fuck out of the way! I'm already hating the fact that we're together again. The sooner this part of the game is over and you are kidnapped, the better. Where are you? I know you're in here. Yeah, I hear you. I remember you. Come out. Come on out. That's it. One. Two. Where are you? There, last. Oh, second to last one. Got it. Now run. Not done?
Die, you stubborn son of a bitch!
Wait, it's still alive! Holy shit! I thought for sure I killed it! Now, I heard a rat around here. No, that's the rat I already killed. Oh, wait, no, there's his sister. And that's all the rats dead. I'm happy inside now. Oh, did I do it? I think I did. Yay! I started thinking, but then I stopped thinking, and it worked. When in doubt, give up on your brain. And your name is going to be Gregorio. Apparently Sadler has some sort of thing in his bloodline that allows him to control Plagas. That's why only Sadler's ever been leader of Los Illuminados. I wonder how that works, though. How do you have a genetic disposition to control a parasite? Well, stranger things I guess have happened in this universe. People have genetic dispositions to resist certain things around here. I mean, Jill is pretty resistant to the T-Virus.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Thank you, Leon. A shame he's bulletproof.
Why do you deny Green?
You know, you could use this power for so much better things, Osmond. You know, have you tried maybe using it to people to stop doing violence? You know, stop wars? And not shooting friends?
Sweet child, do not resist.
You know, Ashley, you got good resistance to Plagas. You got good genetics. I'm sorry for all the bad things I said about you, girl. Please don't kill Leon. Thank you. Well, we definitely gotta work on that, parasite in you, buddy. Bastard's a kind way to put it, ain't it? I was gonna think something more along the lines of son of a bitch or fuckface.
I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years. It's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
Okay. You ever think of therapy, Krauser? This, everything just seems a little bit too excessive, if you ask me. There are other ways to deal with shit. And I'm gonna name you Christian.
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power.
Kinky.
Those Illuminados have given me that. Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier.
There's the huffs. And there's the gun. And we're doing this now.
Better run, rookie.
Back off. Move on to your next section. Yes, he's moved on. All right.
You better hustle. Knows what's become of the girl.
Okay, I did it. That was the first round over with. Pray for me for the rest of it, because I just lost all my body armor in that single fight alone. Okay, there's got to be something further around, be it on the floor, on the ceiling,
I love a good
or right in front of me.
I'll show you the meaning of strength.
Sure, and I'll pretend that I care. What the hell? I'm dead.
He said be you, and not some good-for-nothing grunt.
I'm dead.
The moment I've been waiting for.
Just go down. Holy shit, he did. In honor of Krauser, I will name this one Jack.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
His first name was Jack, right? Now I'm kind of second-guessing myself. Eh, don't overthink it. Wait, is that a boar? Where? I need to know where he is. Ah! Okay, so that's where he was. Yeah, so upgraded all I could with the knife because it just seems smart.
If you want a fight,
and yes, you're gonna continue
there,
talking over me. Thanks a lot, Strife.
We'll have come back anytime.
Ah, sorry, Strife. Didn't mean to take out my frustrations on you. You're a good guy. This one is Isaac. They don't have any sort of words around their name. Well, they don't have like an epithet like the other guys. I guess they weren't as important, right, Ashley? Yeah.
You have come, my child.
Yeah, we're not related.
Do you want?
Yeah, laboratory, gotta get through the warehouse first. Not a problem. You know, Ash, if you could, like, walk, maybe. Why is it raining indoors? Never mind, we're hallucinating. Do not have time for this BS.
Still you resist, child.
Yeah, bite me, Sadler. No one wants to be part of your freaky cult, and yes, you force them to. Oh, like these guys. Just get out of my way. Yeah, Leon? Leon, you're cool. Come on, Leon. Leon, get up. Leon, get up. Good. Don't worry, man. I got you. I got you, no matter what. You know, Luis might be dead. Ashley's possessed. You're slowly dying. But you have me.
You go first.
No way.
You're conscious now? You could have walked.
Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
I mean, she's kind of the trial guinea pig, ain't she? Just saying. Success! Man, looks like the color's coming back to your skin already. Hey, Leon, you cool, man? Yeah, he's cool. This is where you were.
You think she's alright?
Yeah, she's Ada. She'll be fine.
I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
I knew her for probably 30 minutes 6 years ago. And that 30 minutes wasn't all at once, it was in collective bits. Hey, okay, you're the last one. So I'm gonna name you Lady. There's my girlfriend. Being used as bait.
Ada.
I don't see why he just doesn't kill her and hang her corpse. Eh, I think it would have the same effect. No, just me? Okay, I see who the crazy one is now. Yeah, he's still pretty bulletproof, guys.
You renegade!
Don't even know what that word means.
You have forsaken holy body.
And you clearly don't know what that word means. Gross!
You require absolution.
Nah, I'm good. Don't ever say it that way. All right, Ada, you have fun taking the high road. Yeah, dude, I can barely hear you over the orchestra. You need to speak up. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Nah, he's gonna come here. Nah, he's right there. Your flock is just a bunch of bugs! You know what? Yeah, that one's not gonna work very well. Any better? This one will. Yes, yes! Step in the face! As God intended. Yes! Leon, you've got to pick up your knees now! Now is not the time to pace yourself! Now is the time to stab him in the face! startled me a bit, even though I saw it coming. Leon, why did you run towards it? Nothing was forcing you. Could have backtracked. And you are really not going down. I'm edible for that gun.
Use this!
Oh, thank God my girlfriend's here to give me the goods. And take that. And goodbye! Officer Sasser! I'll be taking this.
I'll give you a holy body.
And you can now have it back. What just hit us?
You coming?
I kind of got to pick up the kid I'm babysitting.
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
Not even gonna kiss him? Nah, you're just gonna blow him up. That's one way to flirt. Fly to the right. Fly to the left. Bit more to the left next time. Oh, 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 yes. Almost there. I did it! I did it! Leon, hard mode!
Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley alright? Where are you? Come on!
Well, right now, we're in the middle of the ocean. I'm sure you'll find us eventually. But on that note, folks, we're gonna end Resident Evil 4 here. So, if you guys enjoyed what you watched, hit subscribe. If you want to keep up to date with any future stories that I play, ring that bell. And... thank you all so much for watching. Later!